What is going on, everyone, and welcome to my channel. My name is Jossie, and a couple videos ago I did a what I wear to work in a week as a software engineer video. I didn't actually talk in that video, and I do get questions asked about what is actually in my wardrobe or where I purchase things, so I figured why not make a video on it. I don't have the biggest closet, so I do try to keep everything organized, separating my t-shirts from my dress shirts and my dress shirts from my flannels from my bottoms from my outerwear from my jerseys. This video is actually sponsored by Somnium. Thank you to the Somnium team for sponsoring this video and sending me over some new gear from their latest release. Somnium is a clothing company that creates all-purpose clothing and workout clothing. I like being comfortable at all times, and Somnium gives you the luxury of being able to be comfortable and looking stylish at the same time. And I can tell that they really took the time out to deliver the highest possible quality product. If you want all-purpose clothing or workout clothing that is unique, high quality, and affordable, I would definitely recommend going to check out their brand. You can purchase their clothing in bundles, which I find really beneficial because you can mix and match different items without having to go into the store. And the user interface is really easy to navigate, and the website as a whole is just really easy to use. Depending on your budget, the bundles can run from $60 to $147. I wore a couple of the items from the Elite bundle, and they held up pretty well in this Midwest winter. Still able to stay warm and dry thanks to the all-purpose tech jacket. That's a huge plus because it's nice to stay warm and dry while I'm out jogging outside. Basics. In terms of t-shirts, I typically like to wear neutral colors, especially since I layer a lot of my t-shirts. Also, when you keep neutral colors, you don't really get tired of them, and they're pretty future-proof. I am open to wearing striped colors. I have worn striped colors before, but I do really prefer to have neutral colors. When it comes to my collared shirts, I typically do have solid colors, or I will have striped collared shirts as well. As you can tell, I really like the look of contemporary or modern style clothing that is future proof and not too trendy, but has a little bit of trend when it comes to the design. So I pay attention to, of course, the colors, I pay attention to the aesthetics, so the design, and I pay attention to the fabric. I actually purchase most of my basics, if not all of my basics, from H&M, Lululemon, Uniqlo, and Zara. I also really like to layer them underneath flannels. Some of my flannels have a little bit of pop in terms of color, and it's nice to have a white, black, or gray t-shirt to wear underneath that teal, red, or yellow flannel. My chinos come from Zara. I have about 3 pair of chinos. I don't have the biggest wardrobe, and I also choose comfort over style 9 out of 10 times, which is why my closet is primarily filled with joggers. The men's flow shorts are great for running. They're flexible and comfortable. They also have this elastic waistband, so when you're holding things, when you're going out exercising or running, you don't have to worry about your shorts sliding down. The vintage performance t-shirt has always kept me nice and dry. It absorbs the sweat well. I talked about the jacket a little bit earlier and how the water and snow just slides off the material to keep you dry. It is waterproof. I really like the material. It's not super thin like a windbreaker, but it's also not super heavy at all, so it won't weigh you down when you're running. It's a nice piece to wear layered underneath a bigger coat. I, for one, like to wear jackets or hoodies or sweaters underneath my winter coats because at my job, it's pretty cool. It's so hard to try to find the right jogger that has the right length, the right comfort, the right fit at the right price. However, the concept jogger that Somnium sells checks all my boxes when it comes to joggers. It also has an elastic waistband, which feels really, really comfortable, and it tapers and cuffs right at the top of the ankle, which is the style that I'm always looking for, and it's really hard to find that style. You can definitely work out in these joggers, but these joggers look really, really nice, so I typically wear them when I'm out on the go. The elongated long sleeve statement t-shirt is probably the item that I've worn the most from Somnium because I really like long sleeve black t-shirts, and it's a little bit different from my other black t-shirts because, one, it's elongated. Two, it's not thin or thick. It's like right in the middle in terms of the weight of the fabric. It also has this really nice pocket. Maybe I'm on the go and I don't want to put things in my pocket, and I could put maybe my AirPods or my keys in my pocket when I'm exercising. I find this t-shirt very functional, aesthetically pleasing. So I'll wear it to work. I'll wear it when I'm lounging around. I think I've worn it to work out, and I know I've definitely worn it out to eat. Knits. I prefer wearing sweaters like I'm wearing right now or flannels. I find them a lot more comfortable, warm, and they still have a nice style to them, even though they're pretty casual most of the time. My grandma bought me a couple flannels back around the time when I was a freshman in college. Ever since then, I've always had them in my wardrobe. All of my flannels come from Sears, H&M, and The Gap. Yes, my girlfriend does steal a lot of my flannels. Outerwear. I have a range of outerwear that I like to wear. Nothing out of the ordinary. My day-to-day coats are either a North Face puffer or a North Face 2-in-1 coat. The puffer is much better for colder weather during the winter time, and the 2-in-1 is something that I wear during all four seasons. I don't wear it during the winter as much besides those random times where it's 50 degrees in December. It is the Midwest. When I want to look more formal for a dinner party or when I'm going to church, I will wear this H&M kind of woolish coat that has fur on the collars. This is actually a part of the H&M David Beckham collaboration that they do. I don't know if they still do it, but it is by far my favorite collaboration because it's really affordable. It's a little bit higher quality than your typical H&M products, and the pieces are all timeless and inspired by David Beckham. As I mentioned earlier, the temperature at my job is typically pretty cool. I like to layer my bigger coats with thinner, smaller coats. So if I'm dressing a little bit more formal and I'm wearing chinos or some trousers, I will wear my Sojourn jacket. On days when I'm going to work out after work, or even on a break during work, or if I'm just wearing some casual like jogging pants, I will wear my Nike quarter zip or my soft shell jacket. So that is what is in my wardrobe. Pretty simple, not a whole lot of items, but nice quality items that are pretty future proof, at least in my opinion. I hope this video helps inspire your wardrobe. Let me know what you think. Give this video a thumbs up if you liked it at all. Share it with anyone you think will find value in this video. And if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button, smash that subscribe button, whatever you like to do. And hit that bell if you want to do that too.